You have two numbers, one and one, the pattern is zero for one, because it's also two. And the I is a number for them, so one plus one, two. Enough. Then you take the new number and add to the previous number. Two plus one equals three. Three plus three equals five, eight, 13, 21, 34, 35, 89, 134, 33, 37, 10, 9, 4, 7. So basically, you have your constant, and constant is seen so much in nature. If you look at a lot of natural occurrences, but have seen so often in nature, seen or almost always in pretty much numbers. The Fibonacci sequence can be defined as n sub k plus 1 equals n sub k plus n sub k minus 1. And as the limit of k approaches infinity of n sub k divided by n sub k minus 1 equals this amazing number called phi. And you might have heard of phi, and is approximately 1, and this ratio can be derived from several sources. It's precisely equal to 1 to the square root of 5 all divided by 2. And if you use your Lucas sequences, which is basically you can have the two starter numbers dipole initiators, I think this is true input, instead of using one and one in your possession. From where your belly button is, the floor, it should equal approximately 5. If you pause this video and actually go measure it right now, you will see that it looks to see how close you are to being mathematically perfect. Also, ratios to your face, the ratio of from your forearm to your hand, to the ratio of your entire arm, that's also approximately 5. And phi is just amazing. I actually did not put the poster board, because I did not have a poster. But you can use the poster as it's considered very useful. I found this later, after, but I actually did not cut this. This is the original size of the paper. And if you see it, it's the exact dimension of this. Exact dimension. The golden age was considered to be just beautiful, with engraving material. The ratio is also derived from taking a right from the right triangle with side lengths 1 and 2, and the hypotenuse is the Pythagorean theorem, is square root of 5. And this is where partly how it's derived from. They went to it 1 square root of 5, and this is the only triangle that can be rearranged to make a triangle with 5 copies of itself instead of 4. Every other triangle is 4. And it's the only, like, I think it's the only triangle that can be rearranged to have a seemingly chaotic pattern to its symmetry when you calculate them in a fractal way. It's a very, very elegant figure. The golden triangle, the golden spiral. The golden spiral seeming the most efficient shape nature uses at all time, and the golden spiral makes the Nautilus see this cover of Mass Effect everywhere. It is amazing, and thank you for the ride. Not so much the Lucas sequences. Most people don't realize that phi can be derived from any two starting numbers literally in the same way as the Lucas sequences. But can it's fascinating. I adore that. Just amazing about these things. And I actually have a theory that I'm developing. But of course, not going to see it to YouTube right now, but I'm writing a paper on this, and I'm going to publish it this summer, because I haven't seen this particular thing, and one of my four theories, involved that. And it is just fantastic. Another very interesting part about the Fibonacci sequence is that you can, each number introduced into the Fibonacci sequence, introduces a new prime factor. So, except for, there's only two known numbers in the Fibonacci sequence that don't exist. 8 and 144. Because 8 is 2 times 2 times 2, and 12 is 3 times 2 times 2, and 3 times 2 times 2. Because 12 is 12, which is 3 times 4, which is 3 times 2. So, I think it's because that, 8 can be represented as 2 squared and 2 cubed and instead of 4 as well. But I don't know. If you know, then you're probably going to be going to see the theory of mathematician today. I'm just an amateur mathematician, I don't know. But if you figure out why, if you can prove that every other number in the Fibonacci sequence increases a new prime factor, or otherwise, if it doesn't, then that huge numbers are the same. And I'm just absolutely fascinated by the fact. Think of it as a school, it's that school that not be real. It's just a rote concept. It takes out the beauty of it. If you have an art class the same way, have an art class, nobody like art. People wouldn't even know what art is. That's how it is with that. No one knows really what true math is. You people do. What the numbers you see are but a metaphor for what the true beauty of math is. Amazing. So, I'm using my brother's computer for this. So, I don't think he wants to have any large files on here. So, I'm going to put YouTube and these on the computer afterwards. But, I'm going to start, as soon as I get my computer back, I'm going to start making, so I can have my ADD content. I'm gonna start making mathematical videos. So, I haven't been uploading into the implementation, should I upload it? You're gonna see a video on June 28th, which is, twice pi in tau. Tau is the actual circuit function. Because, 2.14. If that day falls on March 14th, and tau, which is 5 pi, falls on June 28th. So I'm going to make a video on June 28th, so I can upload one on June 28th. For two reasons. One, because it will be tau day, and two, because it's my birthday. So, yes, I was born in the last couple of months. I asked my mom to get me 2 pi into the cake. But yeah, that's, but that's what, this is an RTC going to be. If you really want to know about time, just go to nature. It's everywhere. It's what encodes nature. And I want to study the mathematics of the universe, nature, specifically topology, the topology of the universe. And I really think that I'm going to, because I'm going to do that, I have to find something. It's probably out of perhaps my theory, my image, it's obviously there. I know for a fact that my little image that I came up with in like 5 exists already. I haven't rendered the image yet, because I haven't had a computer to program it, and I don't know anything that I don't think it's been done. The thing is, it's such a simple idea that if it hasn't been before, I would have seen it everywhere. But I do. That's such a simple idea. No one has rendered an image that is mathematically defined them for the thing that really related to the but yeah. So, that's the idea.